Episode 8, Countdown.
This entire chain of events has been masterminded by Kerrigan, and we played right into her hands.
Yes, we did, Artanis. Yet our course is set, nonetheless. Using the Temple's energies against the Renegade Zerg may accomplish Kerrigan's aims, but it is still our only chance of survival.
And survive we will, my warriors. For too long have we labored in futile defense, as our enemies push us further and further away from victory. The time has come to let loose the full fury of our powers. Never again shall Shakuris be despoiled by the foul touch of alien species. These Zerg shall be the first to fall before us.
Matriarch, I have served you for many millennia. I have always valued your wisdom and strength. Yet, lately, in your mind, I have sensed something that clouds your true spirit. Though Kerrigan has gone, I wonder if her treachery still remains.
Be at ease, Zeratul. I am still the same Rashagon you have always known. These recent events have weighed heavily upon me, and I am wearied. But fear not. My warrior spirit will shine before you and light your path to victory.
Indeed.
The time for action is upon us. The crystals must be taken to the temple while the Zerg still muster their forces. I shall carry the Urash myself, while Zeratul handles the Kallus.
Executor, you shall provide escort for Artanis and Zeratul as they make their way to the temple. God's willing, we will channel the energies of the Zelnaga and scour this world clean of the Zerg. Go now, my children, and know that the survival of our entire race depends upon your actions.
No pressure. Let's do it.
When you bring the crystals to the temple, the Zerg will surely send all their legions to destroy you. You must be prepared to protect the temple itself from the swarm.
I think this mission to kill everything on the map is extremely difficult and time consuming.
Executor, direct my wrath. I am ready. State your will. Consider it done.
Your orders.
Thank you. Yes, executor. State your will. Direct my wrath. Consider it done. I concur. Consider it done.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
State your will. I concur. I am ready. I concur.
Upgrade complete.
For ire.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. My life for ire.
Yeah, pretty much gas locked the whole.
Direct my wrath. Indeed.
My life for ire.
Yes, executor. I concur.
Some money?
For ire. Indeed. For ire. Indeed. I concur.
My life for ire.
For ire. Indeed.
We are under attack.
Consider it done. Yes, executor. Indeed.
So be it. I am the warriors have engaged the elders.
Gosh, not I got
my life.
Direct my wrath.
Your assholes.
Come on. Finish the fucking pylon already.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. My life for conditional pylons.
Entaro Adun.
Direct my wrath. State your will. Direct my wrath.
That was pretty aggressive.
Consider it done. State your will.
Upgrade complete
her.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
State your will.
Shield upgrade done.
My life for ire. It's all true.
Come on.
I am ready.
Is there a battery
for
up here?
For ire.
No.
Indeed.
No shield battery? Is it up here? No.
My life for ire. You require more vesting gas.
You require my life.
I really need a shield, but I always forget.
You require my life for ire. My life for ire.
Executor, for ire. Consider it done.
My life for ire.
Indeed.
My life for ire.
Commencing. What battle calls?
Alright, that's better.
I long for combat. Honor guide me. For a doom. My life for ire. Upgrade complete.
Yes, Executor.
What battle calls? Me.
engage the enemy.
Stay in your way.
I am needed.
Direct my wrath.
I long for combat. The warriors have engaged the enemy.
What the fuck is going on here? Seriously? That was some really poor AI choice right there.
Stay in your will. I am ready. Stay in your will. I am ready. I concur.
I long for combat.
Stay here.
I will attack. I long for combat.
I am ready. Consider
it not gonna work. Okay.
I am ready. Consider it done. Consider it done. For I.
No, don't ruin it, you idiot.
Threat my wrath. For ire.
I long for combat.
Consider it done.
We require more Vespine gas.
Require more gas.
State your will. I concur.
Come on.
For
ire. How fast these things move?
I concur. For ire.
Too much micro, not enough macro.
Upgrade complete.
We are way ahead of upgrades though, which is good. It's uncharacteristic for us.
Fire!
Direct my wrath!
I am needed!
I concur! Direct my wrath!
Need another expansion though.
Indeed.
Shit.
For I. Consider it done. State your will. Yes, Executor.
Correct.
Upgrade complete. Transmit. I long for combat.
Consider it done.
I long for combat.
Indeed. I am ready. Yes, Executor.
If there's an expansion over here, I'm
ready. Yes, Executor.
I can't remember there being one a long time ago.
Yes, Executor. I concur. I am ready. Consider it done.
Just don't want to get our tan
skill.
Research complete.
For ire. Indeed. For ire. Indeed. I concur.
for ire.
That'll work. At least we got our air upgrades going. That's good.
Yes, Executor.
Consider it done. I concur.
This is a big fucking map.
Consider it done. For ire.
Yeah.
I concur.
For our scourges.
I have returned.
For ire. Indeed. Consider it done. Indeed. For ire. Consider it done. I concur. Indeed.
So ballsy.
For ire.
Can't click.
Consider it done. Indeed. For ire. Consider it done.
Oh yeah.
I concur.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Direct my wrath. I concur. For ire. I concur. Indeed. Consider it done. I concur. For ire. Direct my wrath.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
For ire. Consider it done. Consider it done. Indeed. I concur. Indeed. Consider it done.
Executor.
State your will.
I can come.
State your will. I'm ready for ire. State your will for ire.
Way too fast. Come on.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I am ready. State your will.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Direct my wrath for ire. State your will.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I am ready. Direct my wrath. Indeed. Stay in your will.
I long for combat.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. We are under attack.
Yes, Executor.
Need some stargates. Clear all this hard ground out. Easily enough.
gods. The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Scout's the right move, so I'll have to say big risk. I think the whole rest of the map is an island.
Instructions confirmed.
All those full upgrades ready to go.
Teleport successful.
direct my wrath.
Standing by. Awaiting command. Locus acknowledged. Standing by. Contact. Jordan. Awaiting command. Contact.
Alright, we're almost ready to move. We're gonna run this shit over. Absolutely run it over. Big damn, but we need to go back and finish them off.
Yeah.
Engage the enemy.
Awaiting command. Stand by. It will be done. Locus acknowledged. Chaos. We are under attack.
My mistake for the Octopus. Drip of food, but left to on a rampage.
Standing by, awaiting command. Kill God.
in command. Standing by. Quora. Contact. Awaiting command. Standing by. Contact. Quora. Standing by. Contact. Successful.
Made headway on this island, so I can go back and we have probes sitting around. I feel like we have them somewhere for sure. My scouts are so overpowered, just nuke where it was. Killed everything.
Contact.
The warriors have
awaiting command. Teleport successful. Teleport successful. Locus acknowledged. It will be done.
I'll do it. Fucked up my hotkeys.
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
Awaiting command. Contact.
Do it again. No.
Contact. Jogal. Awaiting command. Jogal. Awaiting command. Standing by. Jogal. Awaiting command. Standing by.
Having four groups is you just send one group at one unit at a time and you just absolutely massacre it and you just kill it. All the enemy units become individual. You basically kill win any map in the campaign mode with the strategy. Yeah, I don't have a death ball.
Standing by.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Standing by. Contact. It will be done. Standing by. Jogal. Standing by. Gokola. Kios.
My five boots of scouts.
Standing by.
Definitely better to target. Oh, it's so bad.
Thank you.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
It will be done. Standing by.
There's so many sports on the attack. Time to win this mission.
Standing by. The locust acknowledged.
Let's go.
Successful.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Standing by.
Let's see who the winners are.
Your orders, Templar.
The Urash is secured.
The Gallus is secured.
Executor, Zeratul and I will begin to channel the temple's energies. You must prevent the Zerg from destroying the temple while we work. Adun be with you, Executor.
Awaiting command, Jogan. Awaiting command. Kukula. Standing by. Locus acknowledged. Kukula. Standing by. Contact. It will be done.
Might be the winner with 20 kills. 19, 20.
Contact.
10.
Awaiting command.
25?
Standing by.
Shit.
Jogan, awaiting command. Contact. Jogan, signal unstable. Contact. Awaiting command. Standing by. Jogan, signal unstable. Awaiting command.
I think it's the winner. Jogan. 25.
Kukula. Locus acknowledged. Contact. Jogan.
25 kills. Hydralisk is what, 75 minerals? So that's 1400 minerals killed. For the cost of 200, which is 7 times efficiency.
Contact. Jogan. Awaiting command. Jogan. Awaiting command.
I think you free up food actually when Artanis. Is there a tool going? Fan out.
Contact. Locus acknowledged.
Probably should have ran those guys in sooner, but.
Teleport successful. Jordan, awaiting command.
I have six groups of scouts.
Jordan, awaiting command. Standing by. Kios. Research complete.
I've researched everything.
Contact. Teleport successful. Cola. It will be done.
Seeing it.
Awaiting command.
Five and a half groups of scouts. 200 food.
Standing by. Awaiting command.
And we will let the clock tick down. Grab a drink. I'll be right back.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Research complete.
Alright, got a drink. Got back. We still have a 5 minutes.
Contact. Awaiting command.
So we're gonna wait that out.
your god.
Oh, that defiler. Can we kill it?
Contact.
Main observer. Quick. 3 minutes. See if we can beat the clock.
We should be fine.
Got upgraded vision and speed, but he's just out of range of vision on the cannons. Let's watch this death seat sequence unfold. See you right here. Observer.
Standing by.
The last 15 seconds.
Awaiting command.
I'll do it.
Executor, the channeling is complete. Withdraw our forces into the temple and brace yourself.
Locus acknowledged.
That's where we have to run into the temple.
Right?
Can't remember. Oh, maybe not. that'll do it for the Protoss campaign. Thanks for sticking with me through that. And we'll see you for the Terran for the next episode, episode 5.